slows it down, now directing some traffic. Peschel beyond the arc, left wing, into the paint, kicks it out far corner. 4-3 from Dixon, and she's just done it. Camille Wallin, take a seat behind her, as Melissa Dixon has now moved into third place all-time in program history in three-pointers. Congratulations. Pass far corner, Moans. They're posting Doolittle up, but they miss her. They'll reverse it. Near side, Christina Buttonham, who's checked into the game, buries a three of her own. And the freshmen making their impact here in the early going. Stops, free throw line extended, hits a trailing Moans into the paint, up and under move, kicks it back out. Dixon for three, got it!
Wow.
Yeah, absolutely. I think that's one of the things that we do best as a team. And when we're all hitting, everyone's getting excited and getting up. So that really helped us to get going in the first half.
When you build a lead like that, you know, you're feeling good and you're knocking down shots and you're playing together. I think we did a really good job of that today. So we just really had to build off of that. You got to try, you know, they're going to make their runs, but we made a pretty big run to start, and that led us through.
Call her for the foul.
As she drives in, shot blocked from behind by Doolittle. Ball picked up by Logic. Quick outlet to the releasing Jennings, who drives in and finishes with the right hand. Whitney Jennings. What a ball game this young lady is having. Dixon, left wing, Logic. Lower left-hand corner, Dixon for three, all net. Inbounds play set up. Are they going to release somebody here? They are going to release Disterhoff.
Oh,
a baseball pass. She caught it. She's going to go coast to coast. Lays it up and in. And wrap it up in black and gold. Iowa 79, Gonzaga 67. The Hawkeyes had to earn it, and they beat a tough Gonzaga squad for their sixth win of the season.
I thought it was huge. You know, it was kind of a disheartening loss for us yesterday because we didn't feel like we gave our best performance. And we talked about bouncing back, and that's what shows real character is how you handle a bad situation, how you bounce back the next day. And I thought we bounced back really well today. I thought our leadership was very good. I thought our seniors did a great job getting everybody back on the same page. I thought our bench was much more involved today. So it was good to see, and Whitney Jennings just played so well off the bench for us.
Yeah, yesterday was a rough day for us, and so we all just kind of came together, and we knew we had to bounce back and be really aggressive and box out, crash the boards, and we did that today, and it was a great team win.
This one was huge. I mean, after yesterday's disappointing loss, we just wanted to come out here today and just play with a lot more intensity than we think we showed yesterday, and we really just wanted to show everybody the real Iowa team, and I think we did that today. Just, you know, we withstood some adversity out there, and we were able to finish. This is a big win. I mean, Gonzaga is a great team, so having this, you know, momentum going into our next game is going to be huge. And we're just excited to keep getting after it and practice these next couple of days.
We really wanted to bounce back. I think Coach Bluter said that your character, you know, is defined by how you bounce back. Everyone's going to have failures. Everyone's not going to play well. You know, one game, and that was our game yesterday. And today we just wanted to, you know, we were hungry to play. We were hungry to play a top 25 team. That's a really good basketball team Gonzaga is. They're going to do really well the rest of the year, obviously. So it's a signature win for us. And I thought we did a really good job of bouncing back. Everyone played really well.